Hi, this is Marty from Blue Lightning TV. I'm going to show you how to transform a photograph into the look of a beautiful pencil drawing. This is an update of a tutorial I did on an earlier version of Photoshop. Open a photo you'd like to use. I downloaded this one from Shutterstock.com. The first step is to make two copies of your photo. Press Ctrl-J on Windows or Command-J on a Mac twice. We'll remove all the color from the top copy by pressing Ctrl or Command-Shift-U. Adjust its brightness and contrast by pressing Ctrl or Command-Shift-L to invoke autotone. Since we'll be adding filters to the image, we'll convert it into a smart object, so we'll be able to adjust or modify the filters at any time. Click the icon at the upper right of the Layers panel and click Convert to Smart Object. You know it's a smart object when this icon is at the lower right corner of its thumbnail. Rename it Glowing Edges. Make a copy of it and rename the copy Charcoal. Click off the eyeballs next to the two top layers to temporarily hide them. Make layer 1 active. Click the adjustment layer icon and click Hue Saturation. Slide the saturation all the way to the left to remove all its color. Make layer 1 active again and invert it by pressing Ctrl or Command I. Convert it into a smart object and change its blend mode to Color Dodge. At this point, your image will look almost completely white. Go to Filter, Blur, and Gaussian Blur. I'll make the radius 7 pixels, but you may want to adjust these settings depending on the size and resolution of your image. Slide the radius until your image has approximately this much detail. If you want to adjust the blur later, just double-click the Gaussian Blur Smart Filter and the blur window will open again. You can adjust it as often as you want and whenever you want because the layer that you applied the blur filter to is a smart object. Make the glowing edges layer visible and active. Go to Filter and Filter Gallery. Open the Stylize folder and click Glowing Edges. I'll make the width 1, the brightness 20, and the smoothness 7. Feel free to experiment with the settings if you'd like. Click the adjustment layer icon and click Invert. Click the clipping mask icon to restrict the adjustment layer to affect only the glowing edges layer, otherwise it would affect all the layers below it in the Layers panel. To see through this layer, make the glowing edges layer active and change its blend mode to Multiply. Make the charcoal layer visible and active. Make sure your foreground and background colors are black and white respectively. If they aren't, press D on your keyboard. Go back to Filter and Filter Gallery. This time, open the Sketch folder and click Charcoal. I'll make the thickness 2, the detail 5, and the light-dark balance 80. But again, feel free to experiment with these settings. To see through the layer as before, change its blend mode to Multiply. Double-click this icon to edit the Smart Filter blending options. Change the blending option from Normal to Linear Dodge. Then click OK. This is Marty from Blue Lightning TV. Thanks for watching.